This is the Smorgasbord.
Hi, welcome to this week's Axtone Smorgasbord. Something very special this week. Mogwai and Aka Aka go back to back in the mix. Their new single Home is out now. That is, of course, coming up later on. But for now, sit back, relax, and enjoy. You're listening to Axtone's Smorgasbord with Mogwai and Aka Aka back to back. Now, straight in with their brand new single. It is called Home and it's out now on the label. Check it out.
There was no good crop, yeah, and everybody know that. Grandpa read the bush, look on, some black rascal stole it. I'm going home, son, I'm going home. I'm going home, son, I'm going home. Jaybird pulling the tiny crowd, sparrow pulling the horror. You gon' pull it today, big boy, I'm gon' pull it tomorrow. I'm going home, son, I'm going home. I'm going home, son, I'm going home.
Major Tom 2.
You're listening to Axtone's Smorgasbord with Mogwai and Aka Aka back to back in the mix. Now, looking ahead to festival season, it's that super exciting time of year. The Axtone team are going to be so busy at some wicked events coming up. Dance Valley, Medusa and Tomorrowland. Sounds like a plan, doesn't it? If you want to be in the loop with the latest news and announcements, just keep an eye on Axtone's usual social media. You're listening to Mogwai and Aka Aka back to back in the mix on Axtone's Smorgasbord. Now, in release news, look out for three amazing forthcoming singles from Magnificence. They've got a single called Cobra. It just sounds incredible, and it's dropping on the 27th of April. If you want more information about that, just keep an eye on all the usual Axtone social media.
Background fucking going crazy. And me, no way. Never be able to no floor ever again. Not once, not never. Nope, whose chair is that? Who bought that goddamn chair here? It's not my chair. Not my chair, not my problem. That's what I say. No way. Stupid dresses. Stupid flowers. Lighthouses rule. You don't like the lighthouse? You suck. What is this, seahorse captain? What, is this seahorse seashell party? Who didn't invite me? Why didn't I get invited, seahorse seashell? What is this? Get real. I'm in love with seahorses. I'm in love with them. They're so beautiful and cute. I'm in love with the seahorse. They're fucking unreal. I love them. They're like all the clocks. I love them. I love seahorses, and I love looking at them, and I love seashells. I love seashell things. I love things with seashells and seahorses on them, like blankets and towels and little bags. I love them. Seahorses. Forever.
Some people are so busy trying to stand out that they don't know how to fit. So this morning I thought I would start my message in the crowd.
Smorgasbord from Axtone.
All right, that's a wrap for this week. Big thanks to Mogwai and Aka Aka for their incredible back-to-back mix. Now, there's a bit of a sort of gossip filtering through the internet world. DOD has been in the studio with Axwell. Big news, and we cannot wait to hear the results of that. I will be fighting on your behalf to get it on this show as fast as we possibly can. And we will be back very soon with another installment of Axtone's Smorgasbord. Thanks a lot for listening.
This is the Smorgasbord. Axtone.